I totally missed this.
Until 11:15 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 4 miles east of Sterling to 4 miles west of Peru, moving southeast at 15 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 50 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Auburn, Tecumseh, Peru, Sterling, Johnson, Nemaha, Brownville, Brock, Elk Creek, Brownville State Recreation Area, 7 miles south of Auburn and 8 miles south of Johnson. For your protection, move to an area on the lowest floor of the buildings remain. A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 11:45 p.m. for the following counties: King, Nebraska, Johnson, and Nemaha.
I almost missed this one.
Significant weather advisory for Johnson
just came up.
And Nemaha counties until